Hello everyone, welcome to my channel Daily Tarot, and these are your quick short reading for the sun, moon and the rising sign of Virgo. Virgo, please keep in mind this is a very quick short reading for the rest of the month, rest of May 24. It's a group reading, so please pick it up what resonates with you. Please leave the rest for others. And you know very well that in case you want to connect with me for a personal private reading or a healing process, my email ID, my website is mentioned in the description box below. And if you really like what I do on the channel, please put on the notifications. Now let us see what do we have in the remaining part of May in your quick short reading, dear Virgo people. You have four of Michael. You know, the moment I am holding this card, it says, don't take any decision aggressively, impulsively in the remaining part of May. There will be situation, there will be circumstances which will trigger your mind. It will feed your ego. It will feed your pride to take the decision because you want to show to the other person. If that is the situation, Virgo, please know this is the planetary move that is forcing you, that is triggering you. Don't get triggered at all. And this is also the time when you need to relax down a little bit. You need to handle the situation with little calmness and peace of mind. Withdraw from the situation, detach from the situation is something which is going to be very, very helpful for you. It says insight that comes from quiet meditation. Now this I did not had a look what is written, but the moment I was shuffling your cards and the moment I holded this card, this is what exactly what I now want to say. Insight that come from very quiet meditation, from withdrawing from the situation, looking at the situation from a different perspective and from little far. When you see the situation from little far in a very neutral and non-judgmental way, you are able to see the situation in a better way. That thing you need right at the moment. It says the need for more sleep or time off from any chaotic situation will be helpful. Seek relief from any anxiety, any stress, any trigger for that matter. And you have a card of peace. My goodness, I'm so thankful to my angel communication always that they do guide us even while we are shuffling for you. It says peace, release the past, release the moments which has given you turmoil, stress and anxiety. There is more enriching and a better future coming your way. Let God handle the situation, the people which has given you trouble or turmoil. And your other card you have is again four of Raphael. So if you see, oh my goodness, you have angel number four and four. So there is a very strong message with triple four, and I'm going to see this message for you. The four of Raphael says, seek out other possibility as the current situation is not, might not working for you. Don't push, don't control. Just witness what is falling into your favor and what is not. It says, look for the magic in life. Be aware of your own self emotion, of your own feeling. And that is it. You know, even in most of the cases, you need to be aware what is happening with you. Action you can take at any point of time, and there is no need of taking the action right at the moment. So even if you are getting aware about what you have to choose, what you have to keep and what you have to let go, the situation will be handled in a much better way. Now let us see what angelic message do we have with triple four for you. And the message we have, it says, there are angels, they are everywhere around you, Virgo. You're completely loved and supported and guided by many heavenly beings. And you have nothing to fear, nothing to lose, nothing to stress out or feel anxiety. That's a wonderful message. Now let us see what tarot insights do we have in detail. We have the Hanging Man. It says a situation is demanding compromise, adjustments, modification for you. And maybe you will be happy to do that, or it says that you will be encouraged to adjust, modify, you know, with a smile. But then it is going to be a situation which will demand certain kind of modification for sure. You have the Hermit. Now this says do not run, rush or move on. It says stop, do self-introspection, hold on, go within, look the guidance within, and that is something you need to you know, do at the moment, and you have a card of strength. Virgo, there is something major going on into your life at the moment, which needs strong amount of willpower, courage. I do feel there is a tough situation moving on. And with these three major arcana cards, if you see the Hanging Man, the Hermit and the Strength, this is a Leo energy, very strong Leo energy, giving you more power, courage, willpower to handle a situation. With these three major arcana cards, you have all the cards of adjustments, compromise, handling a situation with courage, handling a situation with patience. And I would certainly like to see one more card, what these three cards are leading to, because I do feel this is a difficult situation. So let us see what this situation is leading to. It is leading to Knight of Pentacles, which has an additional message for you. Though the situation is difficult, it is tough, but in time to come, you will have that financial stability. You will have better options, which brings more money, and the overall money, career, finances will come to a very stabilized kind of situation. Now, if you see, I picked up only one card for all the three cards, and the card which came out is Knight of Pentacles. That means the major turmoil, the major stress you are feeling is a matter which is related to money, career, or to your finances. I'm also sensing with my angel message that maybe there is a loan and you're not able to repay that loan. Maybe you don't have resources to pay that. But trust me, this is a separate flyer which says the situation will definitely will be improved, and you will be in a better situation to handle your money concerns, your financial concerns, your botherations, the issue which you are facing. Maybe you have to repay, maybe you have to arrange for your own self. You know, the overall situation will improve, and even at workplace, the financials are going to improve, and in time to come, you will get better, you know, career opportunities which will help you to pay back timely. Now, let us see what angel message do we have for you, and it has choosing your path. All is possible. So don't be fearful of moving on to a new path, new direction, because this card says that everything is possible. It is just that you have to unleash your potential. You have to trust yourself. You have to show enough confidence in yourself, in your skills, in your capabilities, in your competencies, so that while you are deciding to choose a new path, while you decide to take a calculated risk in choosing a new path or a direction, you have all the strong energies, willpower, and courage to handle and to open up this new path or the way you want to move forward into life. It also says that career-wise, you are at that stage, you are at the crossroad, Leo, and you can definitely consult Delhi Tarot in case you want to take a major decision. Yes, you are standing at the crossroad. The current occupation, profession is not fulfilling your materialistic need, the need of your family, the need of your loved ones, and you're definitely at the cross path whether you have to stick to the current profession or you have to change to another profession. So yes, this reading calls out for you to do a very, very thorough analysis of your decision. But yes, choosing a new path needs a lot of courage and willpower, but it says everything is possible for sure. Do let me know how you resonated with this quick reading, Virgo, for your rest of the month, May 24, and I will see you next time very soon. Be blessed.